Good morning, Sprayberry. I'm Cassandra.
And I'm Shannon.
Welcome back to The Swarm. Today is November 9th, 2018. At this time, please stand for the pledge, followed by a moment of quiet reflection.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today's quote of the day is, keep your face always toward the sunshine, and shadows will fall behind you. Walt Whitman.
Today's SAT word of the day is sanction, meaning authority, permission, or approval. An example of that word in a sentence is, city officials granted a sanction to the nonprofit organization, which is organizing a marathon to raise money for cancer research.
On this day in history in 1906, on the first foreign trip by a U.S. president, President Theodore Roosevelt departs the United States for Panama aboard the battleship Louisiana. The visit came 3 years after Roosevelt gave military support to the Panamanian revolt against Colombian rule. Panamanian independence allowed American engineers to begin work on the Panama Canal project, an effort to connect the Atlantic and Pacific Oceans with a U.S.-administered canal across the Isthmus of Panama.
The GMEA District 12 Honor Orchestra performance is this weekend on Saturday, November 10th at Kell High School at 3:30 p.m. This orchestra is made up of the best string orchestra musicians in Cobb County. We are proud to recognize Gabrielle Mora, Ellie Cagazana, Caleb Slate, and JT Sandberg, who will be representing Sprayberry as part of this group. Congratulations to them, and come attend for the free performance on Saturday at 3:30. Thank you.
The PTSA is in need of volunteers for the upcoming craft show, November 16th through 18th. This is a great way to serve your community and support your school. Service hours are available. Please sign up outside the Media Center, front office, Ms. Magana's room, Ms. Beeman's room, Ms. Wright's, or Ms. Brown's room. Now for a short commercial break.
Hi, I'm Shelby.
And I'm Dazad.
This week is our National HOSA Week, and our theme for this week is thankfulness.
And we want to give a big thanks from HOSA to all our teachers and administration. If you're interested in joining HOSA, please come to room 710.
Good morning, Sprayberry. This is a message from your yearbook club of 2018-2019. This year's yearbook is now available for purchase using My Payments Plus on Sprayberry's website by going to yearbookordercenter.com or by bringing cash or check to room 107 during lunch or room 226 before or after school. Prices starting at $75, but that's only until Halloween. The prices will rise till $80 starting November 1st.
The next DECA meeting will be Wednesday, November 14th at 7:45 a.m. in Ms. Shaw's room, room 702. DECA is still taking new members. All students are welcome. Now let's send it to Chelsea for the weather.
What's up, Sprayberry? It's Chelsea back with your daily weather. Temperatures are between the 50s down to the mid-30s this weekend. Today there will be showers with a possible thunder. Saturday will be sunny. Moving into Sunday, it will be mostly cloudy with no chance of rain either day. That's all I have for you today.
There will be a Skills USA meeting next week on Wednesday, November 14th. All members make sure to attend. Let's see how our Guess That Lyric contestants did.
What's up, Sprayberry? This is Jalen Simpson filling in for Lauren, and we're going to be doing Finish That Lyric. And I'm here with...
Cameron.
All right, do you know you're never ever getting back together?
Yeah.
You ready?
Yeah. Are never, ever, ever getting back together. We are never, ever, ever getting back together. Your friends talk to my friends, talk to your friends, talk to me. But we are never, ever, ever getting back.
All right, I'm here with...
Ehedi.
Randa Baskerville.
Do y'all know Never Ever Getting Back Together?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Y'all ready?
Yeah.
No.
What?
No.
Come on, man.
We are never, ever, ever getting back together.
We are never, ever, ever
getting back together.
You go talk to your friends, talk to my friends, talk to me.
Because we are never, ever, ever getting back together.
Okay, I'm here with
Coach Anna Roberts.
Do you know the song We're Never Getting Back Together?
A few words.
You ready?
Yes. I'm never, ever, ever getting back with you, ever.
All right, we're here with
Kaya, Scarly, and Georgia.
Do y'all know the song Never, Ever, Never Getting Back Together?
Yes.
Yes.
Y'all ready?
Yes. When we broke up the first time, saying this is it, I had enough. Cause like we hadn't seen each other in a month when you said you needed space. What?
I'm here with
Jaina
and Charles.
Morgana.
Do y'all know the song We're Never Getting Back Together?
Yes.
No.
Not really.
Y'all ready?
No.
Sure.
Getting back together. Yeah.
All right.
Sports will return next week, but for now, let's see what's going on in entertainment.
But most of all, I'm...
Hey, settle down.
I'm...
Take it easy. What the scallop?
I'm Goofy Goober! You're a Goofy Goober!
All it takes is one flight. We'd be in the same time zone. Looking through your timeline. Seeing all the rainbows, I got an idea, and I know that it's
Shawn Mendes' Lost in Japan is on iTunes, Spotify, and YouTube. Nintendo's new game, Pokemon Let's Go Eevee and Let's Go Pikachu, comes out on the 16th of November for the Nintendo Switch.
Is this the real life? Is this just fantasy?
Bohemian Rhapsody came out last week, so go check it out in your local theater.
What's up, Spraber? It's Chelsea back with your daily weather. Today there will be thunderstorms while it will be showers Friday morning. That's all I have for you today. Now back to Shannon Cassandra.
What is that? That's because it's hot outside. Stuff like that happens.
Teachers, please remember this semester the swarm records the day before it airs, and please send all announcements to sprayberrynews@gmail.com. Thank you, everybody, for watching and enjoying our show. We'll see you next week.
And remember, Jackets, together we swarm.
Together we swarm.